What's up, everybody? You're here live with Mike Dean. Checking out some synth jams and taking a few questions, shit like that. Welcome to my studio. It's full of cool keyboards. Give us a long shot, Louise. Yeah. Let's see, where's the chat window? We do need to watch that. It's my first time doing this, so be patient. We do have a stereo audio hooked up. It's going to be really dope. What's up to India? Where are we at? McLovin, I see you, McLovin. Hey. What's up? So we're on your camera right now. I guess we want to do this. Put this over here. Have our scenes. So I'm going to switch over to the webcam for a minute and be like, yo, take some questions. Motherfuckers be motherfuckers. Yep. The man, the goat, the god. All right, I think I'm just going to play some music instead of sitting here talking shit. I don't really see anybody have any like pertinent questions besides what I'm working on next. Over. 420 is fucking dope. Thank you. Waco's in the house. What's up, Waco? Everybody, what do y'all want? Y'all want to see me play? You want me to talk shit? How did Kanye meet me? Playing Pat and Hip Hop hooked us up after Kanye heard my work on Scarface the Fix. He really liked it. Yo, Sean, why don't you text Marissa? See how the sound is, see how shit's going. I think I should probably go over here on Ableton. It is. It's on there now, yo. Yeah, we got a no production crew in here doing production. I just started my music. I think I'm just gonna go play. Let's see what the comments are saying. Let's see the magic. Play some of the Scots. I might do that later. Yeah, I'm definitely for the culture, you know that. Show us your guitar. I will in a little bit. No guitar chain. I don't wear jewelry. Hold on. It's off.
No, I'm trying to turn it up.
Huh?
I'm trying to turn it up a little bit.
Everything?
Yeah.
Thank you.
have said way better now.
Way better with it, cranking it up.
You need your microphone, bro.
Oh, shit. So, what's up, everybody? I think I'm going to play some, what's that? It says what? I like this profound shirt I'm wearing. Shout out Faraz and Nabil. I'm right here. I'm just about to play a couple of songs here real quick. Some of my favorites. How's the sound? It sounded good? Sounded loud? Favorite artist to smoke with? It's either the 2 Chainz or Travis Scott. Either one. They both smoke like fucking chimneys. See, let's play something from the album. Let's play this fucking... How about the 10th or 11th day? Y'all fill up the comment box. Let's go. Yo, check 1, 2. Check, check. Mic, check. The mic working? Y'all tell me. My first synth was a Krumar orchestrator. It's like an Italian string machine, like from 1978, I think. My band director in high school talked to my mom into buying me one. Said I needed, you know, some string pads to play in the jazz band. Mic is hot? That's dope. All right. Yep, so Krumar orchestrator, first synthesizer. My first Moog was a Micro Moog. Crank the music back up. Now, I don't have a Jupiter X. Yeah. It's a dope one. It's one of my favorites off the album. He goes another favorite of mine that I produced on. Yep, yep. Father, stretch my hands. Yeah.
Hey, young Metro, I don't trust you. I'm gonna shoot. Beautiful morning, yeah, the sun, my morning, babe. On my t-shirt, I'ma feel like an asshole. I was high when I met her. We was down at Tribeca. She get under your skin if you let her. She get under your skin. I don't even wanna talk about it. I don't even wanna talk about it. I don't even wanna say nothing. Everybody gon' say something. I'll be worried if they say nothing.
This song, the bass synth, Louise, go over and show him that big shit over there. Go over and show him the big modular. That's what I played on the bass line on this song, was this guy on the bottom mostly. I think I got one oscillator off this one. It was a Moog subsequence 37 filter. Yep. Play St. Pablo Tour interlude. Huh. Okay, hold up. St. Pablo Tour interlude. How did that shit go? Hang on. See if I can remember this shit. Yo, somebody just sent me $10 with the, what's it called? Super chat. All right, you just super chatted. If you're really cool, just super chat. Super chat me like $20, you know. Super chat me so I can buy a joint, you know. This shit isn't cheap. I don't know. Help me figure it out. Sean, you're the expert. What happened? Oh, what the fuck was that?
This fell out.
Which one was that?
This
that's
one.
Yours.
Camera.
Plug it back in.
Change the camera to that for now.
Yeah, one sec. Re-adapt it for this. Jeez Louise. Okay, but this won't take but a second. It's easy. Easy fix. Everybody be patient. We got a camera cable came out. We got...
That's working.
No. Really? We got dongles on dongles in this motherfucker. Making this shit work for y'all. What's it say right here? Chat revenue $19. Who else gave money? What the fuck?
We could almost buy eight.
Somebody McLovin gave me $9.99. What the fuck? I feel like a stripper.
He's a
hoe. Who is this? COXL Records gave me $10. Yo, what's up? This is a trip. McLovin gave me another $1.99. I go get a Big Mac. I'll be loving it, McLovin. This is interesting.
You'd be McLovin it.
I'll be McLovin.
Somebody gave me $2. What did I say?
I'll be McLovin.
I didn't say that. Hold my liquor. Outro. That's going to cost you, though. Jesus Christ. Let's see. Don't show my screen, okay, Louise? Let's see. Where's my guitar chain? There's my guitar chain right there. Look at that. We're going to set that bitch on C minor and close it so you can't see my chain. Yeah, it made me burp. I'm sorry.
Just set this mic.
Shout out to Super Chatters. Bless you. Shout out to Super Chatters. Pretty trippy. Maybe this is how a motherfucker could afford to like do this all the time. And people really super chat
just
like
a day's worth of money.
$50?
Yeah,
but you know.
Is it taxable?
Yeah, it's taxable. Let me see, let me play something else. Let's see. Let's go back to my playlist. Let's get over here deep. Oh shit.
in my room. She fill my mind up with ideas. I'm the highest in the room. Hope I make it out of here. She saw my eyes, she know I'm gone. I see some things that you might fear. I'm doing a show, I'll be back soon.
Netflix show would be nice. Do a little fast forward to the outro. Don't want to get removed because I'm playing this stuff. Actually, it probably will. Pretty cool song right there, number one single. Just get followed up by the Scots. I'm gonna play that for a second. Let's see. I'm gonna play this whole song though.
That's the camera?
Hey, what's up? Sorry, I thought I was on the other camera. The mic is low. How's that, Oscar? Turned up really loud. I think YouTube has a limiter. that little bit on the sense there. Good idea, Louise. Everybody thank Louise Donegan by going and following her, Donegan.
Thank you.
I just had a barefoot rolly chair accident. Sorry, Louise.
Jesus.
So what's up next? An instrumental album. I did drop one. It's called 420. It's on Apple Music. What's that sound like? I ran over Louise. You can't.
In delayed time, which is why I came out laughing.
It's 47 minutes. Yeah, definitely. I'm going to play one more song. I am. Advice for aspiring producers during this time? Lock up in your studio and make beats. What else do you have to do? You can't go anywhere. I'm reading comments. All right, all this fucking video switching, boom. Hey, I'm over here, now I'm over here. Now I'm over here, now I'm over here.
That's what we're missing, is like our little...
Kiss says, yes, the mic is working. I think I'm gonna play one more song and get up out of here. What should I end it with? Actually, here we go. Another Travis Scott Kid Cudi song. Prequel to the Scots. I'm gonna wrap it up with this, you know. on here 45 minutes. Everybody tune in. We'll try to do this regularly. Get my equipment together. We got to figure out microphones and cameras and shit.
Protective footwear.
It's not a game. But yeah, we're going to get the shit together. Make it a little better next time. Thanks for all the super chatters. Right?
Yeah, that's what they're called, yeah.
Jake O'Leary, man, thank you very much. Everybody.
Did they say something when they sent? He just wrote smoke.
Yeah. Tuma, $10. What's up, Tuma? Yeah. Super fucking donor Tuma. Well, shit, I'm going to get off this sucker. Everybody tell all your friends about this. Come check it out. Tell them to check out the stream. If they like it, come in. Maybe we'll do this once a week. I don't know. We got to talk to the powers that be.